Isaiah chapter 61, verses 1 through 3. The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord hath anointed me to preach good tidings unto the meek. He has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and the opening of the prison to them that are bound, to proclaim an acceptable year of the Lord and a day of vengeance of our God, to comfort all that mourn, to appoint unto them that mourn in Zion, to give unto beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, that they might be called trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that he might be glorified.
We're going to take you back a little bit.
All right.
As you know, sometimes we want to hide our religion. We want to have a cause of religion. And we want you to know that if rescue and love, we don't have a cause of religion.
Come on.
Is that all right? And we're here to praise him. We can come all the way out of here and praise him. Want you to praise him with us. If you feel like shouting, then you're going to shout.
Stay.